What is it? What's the meaning of this? Wait, what? I see. Do you have time? Sorry. Thank you. Take care.
Hey.
To be asked, where have I been? I'm a I wonder how much longer this heat will continue. It's exhausting. You know the rankings that are popular nowadays. Are you interested in them too? You're not interested. Are you the type to go against the trend? Did you know my name is listed too? It's apparently due to my recent disapproval of the group. Before I knew it, I'd turned into a bona fide villain. Still, I thought that if I became a target, I could figure out their methods. The idea was appealing when I thought about it. Of course, there's no guarantee I'd be safe. You should check out the list sometime. Well, talking anymore will make us late. See you later.
It's all over the news.
Okay, let's get started. How about you?
This is it.
Right.
You see.
Nice going!
Well, see you.
Thank you.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
What do you want?
Hi there! would you like?
What do you want? I don't care.
Oh.
way! Wow! Okay.
What are you gonna do today?
No.
Thank you. fall behind. Let us return.
Taking off, huh?
Don't go cutting loose just because I'm not there to keep an eye on you. I'll look after Futaba and the cat while you're gone. You owe me one.
We'll talk more about our next job once you get back. Good.
I'm so sleepy.
It'll take over 6 hours to get there, so why not sleep on the plane?
I'll do that.
Oh, it's almost time to check in.
Looks like it's gonna take off on time. I feel like a lot of flights headed to America tend to run late or get canceled. Is it just me, or is Ryuji not here yet?
Ah.
I wasn't expecting to make a mad dash like this.
Coming late even on a day like this?
That's all you're bringing?
Well, it's only 4 nights, right? Ain't it enough? Yeah, that!
Well, I guess so.
Hey guys, they want us to gather near the boarding gate soon.
Why don't we take a group shot before we take off?
Ooh, sounds good! You be our cameraman, okay?
Let me join in too! You too, Makoto!
All right. Where am I supposed to look?
Let me see! What? Holy shit, she's right.
How could you tell, Futaba?
I'm so glad she's not an enemy of ours.
Gosh.
May I have some iced coffee?
Coming right up.
No. Ladies and gentlemen, we've begun our initial descent into Hawaii. We ask that you please return to your seats and ensure that your seatbelts are safe.
Whoa!
So, how long will you be staying?
Yeah, I'm so excited! I have no idea, though!
Tropical air.
Hi, Aloha. You can find your buses that way.
Damn, you speak Japanese? Whoa, I see it! The diamond thing! Oh man! The ocean is so blue!
Yes, we're here! Hawaii!
I am so embarrassed.
Is this the smell of Hawaii?
Actually, I've been wondering since the airport, but what is this smell?
Supposedly the lingering scent of carpet cleaner. It's coconut scented. Plus, I'd say the scent of plumeria for the Lays are amplifying the tropical atmosphere here.
What are you, the king of random facts?
I'm the type that likes to look up stuff beforehand. Then, tell me a cheap but good place to eat.
Do that after we figured out room assignments. We can't go out until we get our keys.
I want a room with this guy.
You belong to a different class, Sakamoto-kun.
I can't?
It complicates roll call.
Everyone butts you out, after all. I bet there aren't many people who'd be okay rooming with you.
Shut up! We both stick out like a sore thumb, you know.
Takamaki-san, have you decided on which room to stay in?
No, not yet.
In that case, how about rooming with me?
And if it's okay with you, do you want to walk around together once we're free to go about? We've never gone overseas before, so we thought it'd be reassuring if we had someone who knows English.
Oh, sure, of course. Well, see you guys later.
Come on, can you just hurry up and make your decision?
Oh, then is it okay if I room with you? It's decided then.
Anyway, don't do anything stupid, okay? This isn't Japan, you know.
So this is Waikiki!
Well, there sure are a ton of people here. And a lot of tall buildings like hotels.
It's a little too clean here. Feels like an artificial resort.
Still, look how clear the ocean is.
The palm trees definitely give off a tropical vibe, too.
I thought An was pretty impressive, but compared to the foreign ladies? Nah.
Then stop looking!
You think so too, don't you? Like, these ladies are massive, unlike the girls in Japan. I know, right?
Moving on, take a look over there. Isn't that Diamond Head?
Oh, I saw it from the bus, too! But why is it called that? Are diamonds a local product?
Wouldn't it say online?
Ah, there we go. Wait, people long ago mistook volcanic rock for it? The F?
Might as well look up recommended places in Waikiki, too. Oh, right. I wanted to eat pancakes.
I wonder if there are any online recommendations of scenic spots.
We should check for cheap and popular restaurants, then.
Hey, we're on our phones and chatting. This is no different from when we're in Japan.
Even if we're overseas, we can see all the news in Japan if we got our phones. It's like, this ain't what I was expecting.
We should do something that's more Hawaii-like.
What's Hawaii-like?
Hula dancing?
I ain't down for that. We can finally take a breather. Oh, by the way, you know how the polls for the fan site ranking started, right? Really? Even though it's been so lively? I'm the one who made the website, but even I'm surprised. I can't believe I'm part of such a huge thing. I'm so glad I've been rooting for the Phantom Thieves. On the contrary, did you hear about Akechi, that detective against the thieves? The good-looking one. His popularity plummeted after Medjid was dealt with. Supposedly, his official blog's up in flames. He posed as some hero of justice, but that's what he gets for not seeing eye to eye with them. To be blunt, I can't focus on this trip. I keep thinking about the Phantom Thieves. Don't you think about them too? You sure are calm. Something this amazing rarely happens, you know? But then again, I think I'm feeling a bit tired too. Let's go to bed. Good night.